The boss, Sasha Banks, set for competition. Banks, no stranger to high-pressure situations. Whether it's the pressure of the moment or the pressure of living up to her stellar past, Sasha is game and as fierce as a competitor as they come in WWE.
Sasha Banks is also no stranger to duplicity, backstabbing, and doing just about anything she can to guarantee a win.
Oh, no. Not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Extremely painful hold there.
Serious peril. No, she counters.
Elbow smash. There's Banks landing awkward outside. She's taking things to ringside.
Spine buster.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Now trampling the opposition. All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Face crusher. With the reversal. Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Four. That unraveled on Trish.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
The elbow. And Trish gets cut down there.
Banks came into this match with a singular focus and drive, and she just stayed the course there.
Taking flight.
And Trish saves herself. That'll turn your lights out. Trish Stratus with a strategically placed shot.
Banks had that well scouted.
Running clothesline. Oh, my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his job.
By Grant.
Into the pin attempt. Two. No, kicks out.
That was a long two count there.
Banks down. Then Banks finished the job. And the ropes break this one up.
Great win awareness there.
Just one step ahead.
Connects on the kick.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Setting her up. Stratus is ready to go.
Handspring hand scissor. He's looking for the win.
One, two. Breaks the close count.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Banks showing aggression.
Send a shot down your spine.
Face crusher. There comes the ball. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Want ads in the morning because this job isn't working out.
Do you really believe that?